I'm just recording directly from this point. Shit, see me. Fuck, is the thermals on? Fuck off. Fuck off. Yes, it's the tank down. Oh Jesus! RPGs. Don't die, don't die, 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 die. I've got something called a building in front of me, thankfully. Guy off the roof.
Take
I ain't moving out there after dying 15 times. Come on, you piece of shit, stand up. Dying. Oh shit.
All right, Rexo.
Jesus. Where? Beat his mammal. I'm hoping to God there's no one there. Shit, there's someone there. As well, because you haven't shot for shit. Who gives a shit? Leave him there. I'm going there and I'll die instantly, I can guarantee it. Shit! No. Peek-a-boo! See you. I got no ammo. Oh, this is Metro, I believe. That's solved.
No problem.
Oh, it's a fucking tree. How can this tree fall down again? Oh, it's a bendy tree. Down here. Shooting who? Who are you shooting at? Oh, that guy over there. Okay. Come on, die already. Jesus. Crisis. Hemmed in, I think, is the phrase I'll use. I'm just going to pause it briefly there. Sorry about that, I had to quickly do something. I'm not going to click resume and come back 4 hours later and have to replay the entire bloody mission again. Where am I going? Looks clear. I'm guessing there is. It might possibly...
You walk me quiet? You just, okay, Hannah?
Just lost a voice. Thank God.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, well, I was.
Look, Wrecker. Across the bridge. Hold tight. All their focus is on the U.S. stronghold in Old Town. All the way to the front.
I got a bit of a cold coming in, which is awesome for this time of the year. What's this? Oh, it's just a weapon. Shit, where's that coming from? Jeez, I thought that was the enemy then. If I can use that same lovely DMR. Which one am I looking at? I want the one with the range. Oh, I'll go for the MK11 mod. The game is shit. Stop that. Come on, pop your head out. This is basically what it's like when you play the actual game. There's bloody hidden walls from nowhere. I can't shoot for shit on this game. RPGs, that's all I need. Yep, he's right next to the enemy, and they won't shoot him. Yeah. Something. Let's have a double check on the old roof here. Shit. I ain't dying here. Is there anyone up there?
Affirmative!
Oh good, well I've just alerted it then.
It's on us! Move! Move! Move!
Of course. Oh.
You gotta get rid of that orb.
I'm hoping to God if I die on this one I have to repeat this whole thing. Yes. What do I have? Oh, great. Is that all I've got? Well, that's going to do fuck all, isn't it? No. Jesus! I'm actually probably safe behind this thing, so... Maybe not. Jesus. How the hell else just gets the freaking armor when he's up? This is a suicide one. I'm running. I don't do that in Battlefield 4 normally. Yes, I would do, but there's something called enemies at the moment.
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marine. Happy to help.
The gate is clear. Come on through.
I'm gonna keep the slams, I think. Oh no, I'll keep the C4 and I'll change that for the good old airburst.
Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you.
Woohoo! Where? Oh, he's up there.
Hey, it's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Oh, over there.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey, Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ.
Thanks, man.
Nope, not him.
I don't up what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.